Lamborghini, the old Lamborghini on the smack step.
Shit, yeah. I just realized.
You received an invitation broadcast the crew from Sean Ringer.
Hey, I have to turn the music off. Copyright issue. Even with broadcasting, it's still copyright on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah.
Can't you just go listen to dubstep? Heard you can do that.
Hmm.
People do it.
Some dubstep is copyright.
Well, is there a way to find out what is not?
I'm just going to go to YouTube and type in non-copyright dubstep.
Please, because I enjoy the music to listen to.
I know.
Yeah,
see, everybody...
Yeah, someone's almost maxed out Fiat, dude.
I've literally never heard anybody complain about me playing music.
Because there's really nothing wrong with it. The thing's about to start, man.
I know.
About to choose our map.
Ethan complains about it. He says, oh, you're not black. You can't listen to that.
What? Listen.
Yeah, that's how much of an asshole he is. How much of an asshole is that? See, because if I want to upgrade this, upload this broadcast to YouTube, I think. Here we go. This is going off my grandfather's computer speakers that he gave me. Oh shit.
Performance crown. LaFerrari. All around.
Holy shit!
Oh no, that guy that had a LaFerrari, he changed to a purple Pagani. Okay. Yeah, everyone's LaFerrari's almost maxed out. There was one red one that wasn't.
I'm surprised this isn't copyright.
That's a really... I like that song, but...
Oh, you know it?
Yeah.
It's not in copyright. You know how hard
that's
it is?
That's why it's not copyright. It's a background of dubstep.
You know what, you know what's no longer copyright, and it used to be? The Happy Birthday song. Happy Birthday used to be copyrighted.
Yeah, you told me that.
They finally made a deal where no one could actually own it, because it's been around forever.
Really?
Yeah.
So whoever, like, originally owned it is no longer the owner of that song.
Yeah. No! It's my crown. What? You know what? Fuck you, kid.
Oh, shit. Red LaFerrari's got it. It's game over unless LaFerrari gets it.
Unless you get it.
Yeah, and I'm one of the...
Look at everybody's car level, except for that one guy, Piggle.
Holy shit.
Except me, you, and the Piggle are the only legit people in here. Aw, you bitch. You turned away from me.
Dude, is everyone fucking chasing me?
Oh yeah, everybody.
Aw, Red Ferrari's got it.
I just want to spectate just because this is just funny.
That should have been my crown.
And I want to watch.
Spectate me if you want to. I'm like one of the worst drivers ever, but...
Which one is Swag SO Shop? This one. Nope.
The one with the most plain Ferrari ever.
Oh, I just skipped you. Shit.
Oh, dude, that shit that doesn't let people get the crown for a few seconds just saved me so much.
Good.
God damn it. How's no one fucking got him? Oh, it's mine. It's still mine.
Hit him!
Yeah. I didn't know which way he was going. I didn't want to go, and then he fucking...
Swag? That's a bad way to go. Oh, shit. No! Oh, he got you.
And he got him back, though. Fuck up! Fuck up! No! That's some bullshit. You shouldn't be allowed to scrape people like that and then just scrape the crown off of them. That's why he deserves to lose the crown. Fuck him.
Nice light bulb.
Yeah, I know, right?
Dude, my favorite Little Big Planet map yesterday was, actually, you know what? Which one was my favorite?
I didn't like Boomtown. That one was pretty stupid.
Oh, yeah, that one was just annoying. You know what the point of it was, though? That was supposed to be a competition one. And I think there was traps set everywhere that if we weren't in peaceful, they would have went off.
Could have been.
Dude, you and Tim, I put... When we all said goodnight, I pressed my PS button for a second. And I came back to the party and you were both just instantly gone.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, if I tell you I'm like going, I'm like instantly.
Walking Dead last night was so amazing.
Wait, what happened?
Walking Dead was on last night.
Oh.
Right after you guys got off, I turned my PlayStation off and watched it. And then I got back on for like an hour. It wasn't the season premiere, so it was an hour and a half long.
Shit.
Like, dude, legitimately, The Walking Dead is something you have to watch from episode one just to understand.
No, that was Brittany. She didn't take it.
Swag. You... I want to slap you right now.
Why?
You literally just could have got the crown just a second ago.
I wasn't paying attention. I was talking to my mom.
I have a viewer. Hello, viewer. And your crown's gone. It sucks that I'm not racing now. Hey, Swag, can you make sure your voice is set for everybody, actually? When you get a second?
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the...
Broadcast. Advanced. Include party audio. Yes, display messages to spectators and comments. Huh. Yeah. I don't have a viewer anymore.
Damn it.
Oh, I do. It's Mega Hunter 95. Never mind, I do still have a viewer.
What if it was Mega Metris?
Oh my god, I would just stop the broadcast. If it was Mega Metris.
Would you really?
Yes!
Wait,
piss me off.
Wait, what are you streaming off of?
YouTube.
And it actually, like,
you can watch it on your tablet.
No, actually I will do that, but the thing, when what? You know when you do Twitch, when you get one viewer and they leave, and then you can't see that they left until like an hour later? Kaden, this is The Crew, one of the best racing games in the world.
Mega Hunter, I don't broadcast that much. I broadcast when I want to.
Yes, it is, Kaden. Don't you dare say GTA is, because that is damn the worst fucking answer I've heard.
Wait, Kaden's talking?
No.
Oh. Swag, can you make sure your voice is allowed?
It is. I allowed it for the current party.
Okay.
I gotta go down all the way through all the categories to just find live. Actually, you know, it's not gonna show.
How about
here.
Just go to my channel? Live.
Oh, yeah, and I can actually, it'll say this. Okay,
yeah.
Whatever. Yeah.
I didn't even choose our track, and look, we got it.
Yeah. Trucker.
I'm going Black Series. You do whatever you want.
Alright. Oh, yeah, the recent thing. Sean is streaming live. Wait, one watching. Alright. Usually doesn't let me watch this shit, so I'm gonna see if it looks me. I can charge my tablet.
More viewers I get, the more my stream will go up on YouTube and get popular.
Yeah, that's why I'm, like, doing this. I can't ever watch YouTube streams.
I never turn my camera on when I stream either.
Why?
I could turn it on. I have a BMW poster on my wall behind me, actually. Hello.
I don't see the problem. Why not?
Okay, I am new to this... I have been watching for 5 minutes or so. Well, that's cool.
Really?
Yeah, that's Mega Hunter.
Dude, there's another guy in a Black Series. Dude.
Yeah.
Dude.
Hang on, I'm taking
there's
my time.
There's a rough, there's a skyline.
I'm taking
this
my time.
This is the first time I've done this race with eight players.
Hey, Swag. I just jumped a second. Oh, shit. Don't worry, I'm fine.
Hachu.
Me and you are the only people with max vehicles in this game.
A Lamborghini.
Oh, guess who's in first? The Skyline. I just made Skyline eat cement. Oh, Swag. Swag, I hope you made it through that.
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god!
Bye, Black Series.
You can't say goodbye to the Black Series when the Black Series is in front of you. Holy crap. That leaderboard just moved around.
I just hot chewed a chrome Lamborghini.
You hot chewed it?
Yeah. I accidentally done it. He was trying to go low while I was doing that shit. Shouldn't have fucked with me.
Oh shit. I gotta let go of the gas when this guy go by me. I'm gonna let this guy go by.
Fucking dirty racer.
I just let this guy go by me so I can start drafting him.
Well, careful about that Bentley that's behind you if he catches up.
What Bentley?
The Bentley that's catching up to you.
Garn? Oh, it's not Garn. Is it possible I join and I don't know why my PS4 is using my what? Oh, you're watching. He's watching on PS.
Yo, both of the people behind you are dirty racers.
Wait, Mega Hunter, are you one of my PlayStation friends?
Oh my god,
I feel like it is because it's showing his YouTube name. Mega Hunter. Swag, I could pass this guy at any second now. It must be because he says he's out of PS4. Oh, Swag, I just screwed up. Guess what I did?
Watch out, you still got two guys.
Guess what I did?
The outer wall.
Yep. Okay, can you tell me what your PlayStation name is, Mega Hunter, so I know who you are? Shit!
Hell no.
Fucking. He's lagging. He's lagging balls! I blame you.
That was not my fault. You're still good. You need to go. Dude, I hot chewed him and then he went into you.
Oh! Go! I am New York City go at all day.
Okay. Everyone's lagging, even you're lagging on my screen.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to stay away from you, so.
Yeah.
Just for the reason that I want to spin you out on that. Yeah, see, you just lagged all the way back next to me. Hey, Swag. You should let me win this race.
Go ahead.
Only for the reason that I still want to get the silver.
Yeah, go ahead. You need to go fast.
I'm going fast.
Fast.
Stop drafting me!
Yeah, you see why connection to the server lost touch to retry.
Okay. Did it really just say that for you?
Yeah, it's going to keep saying it too. That was my first time ever doing that race with eight people.
Is that last guy not gonna finish? Oh, he finished!
Damn.
Swag, is he gonna let you watch my stream?
It's trying to.
It probably can't keep up with the quality, that's what it is. I think I have it set for super HD or
no,
whatever
you're not
it is.
No, taking my table. I don't know what you're doing with my table.
Oh, hell no, you're not taking this table. Hey, it's 2 hours of dubstep. I don't want to hear it. 2 hours of non-copyrighted dubstep.
Oh, okay. No, is this the beginning? I was like, what the fuck is that? Yeah, it's not going to let me watch it, whatever your quality's on.
It's set for pretty high quality.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to watch it. The picture it shows of you spectating me flipping over in a LaFerrari.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't watch it. Whatever.
You could watch it if you were on your PlayStation. Like, if you, like, literally went to YouTube.
My race. Yeah, my race.
Wait, where was mine? I didn't see mine up there.
Yours was the first one. Mine was the second. It could have been your race if it slowed down on it.
I got swag.
Get the truck again. What's up?
Alfa Romeo.
Why didn't you tell me that, dude?
Shit, I'm sorry.
Fuck.
We forgot about it completely.
Again? Yeah, I forgot I even had the car. Maybe I'll go on the actual browser and go to youtube.com because I'm using an app on YouTube. So, like, it's a YouTube.
The app's better. Trust me. Okay.
Well, of course, I can't do it now. I can play multitask, but
if you weren't playing, like if you wanted to just say, like, oh, I'm going to take a break and play a game on my tablet, you can go to YouTube on your PlayStation and watch me.
Yeah. That's what I usually do if I'm not playing, I'm watching.
Look how fast this thing is.
Yeah, you're fucking booking it, dude. Holy fuck.
It's so tiny, but so awesome. It's a tiny, adorable car. Oh, shit. I'm out. I'm going 260.
Damn it, I'm trying to go on YouTube.
Oh shit. Good thing I had
turns.
No, that was just my fault. I wasn't paying attention.
Fuck that in my way. Yeah. Yo, this guy behind me is gonna get revenge. Fuck you.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
I fucking brake-checked him.
I'll get ballsy. I'll go all the way up to the outside wall and just drive up there.
Yo, that fucking rough quick. It used knocks and it was gone.
Okay, maybe the Alfa Romeo is not my car of choice anymore.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, swag. Notice something?
Oh, shit. Not really. I'm trying to stay low.
The car sticks more in hardcore. Oh, my God.
Really?
Yeah. Holy crap.
Is it better?
Yeah. It sticks.
He maxes out when he hits knots every time on a straightaway.
Oh, shit.
Stop taking low, fucker. Get out of my lane. Fuck
knock
you.
Him back for me. I need someone to draft.
I did more than knock him back.
I'll get a bit of boost off him while he's getting back up to speed. What happened to the other four people?
They left.
You're just gonna try to hit me for no apparent reason, right? Let me guess. If I stay right here, you're gonna hit me. Yeah, he's definitely topping out when he hits nitrous.
Yeah.
That's bad. That means this car sucks.
Thank you.
Was he just dubstep in the background?
Yeah.
These speakers aren't bad, actually. When I go to my mom's, when I have her order that computer at Christmas time, I have to bring a whole setup with me, dude.
Hey, are I you have getting to... second, or...?
Yeah. I should be about to. I've got to pass him on the straightaway. Oh, shit. Maybe not! Nope, definitely not. Oh, okay, now I'm going to get last. Oh, no, never mind. I'm not going to get dead last. No! Ha! I literally passed him. We were bumper and bumper, swag. Yes! I beat him! I beat him by literally a freaking hairline. Swag, look at the time.
1 second. No, you're in third.
I know, I just barely got past him. Like, you don't understand how close that was. I literally, the scoreboard changed as we were going over the line.
Yeah.
Roscoe, Mega Hunter, are you still there? If you can, you can actually hear the game through the stream, right? I assume he can hear the game because I have my actual TV volume all the way down. See, Swag, here's my plan with the TV, right? With the computer. I'm going to clear off the shelf that's next to my TV stand that's right here. I'm going to put that monitor up there. And then I'm going to do the dual monitor. My main monitor will most likely be the small computer screen. But when I'm trying to look up stuff for a game, I'll have it so I can switch to HDMI and slide it over to my computer screen. Oh wow, look, these kids both on performance races.
1-1, no traffic.
Well, that figures, why would you want traffic? Oh shit.
It's gonna be our track.
Yeah!
Finally, you got your track, dude.
Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, they're just like, oh shit.
Oh fuck. It's over.
Hey, Swag, look at my brakes. They red. Is the dubstep all the way up? Oh, no, it's not.
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Someone's watching the stream. I don't think it's Mega Hunter anymore, though. I think it's just random people coming in and out. I think it's awesome they can stream on YouTube now, because that's a big community on YouTube that can watch you.
It's been there for a while.
It's been there since the last update.
Yeah.
I'm a bad motherfucker. Hang on, I gotta change back to sport. Hey, Swag, how's it going down there?
I like the way this car handles on turns more than this.
So
car.
Do I. Dude, like, legit, I'm actually trying to not steer. Oh, he just rear-ended me. What? Oh!
Come here.
I hit the brakes. I'm gonna hit him. Watch one of these kids be watching a stream. Like, oh. That's what you're doing. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's fucking rough. I didn't even want to do that. He hit me and did that to himself.
Did he really? Hey, Swag.
Yeah.
Hi, Swag. This guy's okay.
I'm done racing clean. You sure?
Yeah. Pretty sure. I feel bad. I feel bad for him now.
I really did not mean to do that. I thought he was.
Oh, you hit him?
Something.
I thought the other guy hit him.
No, I didn't mean to. Well, I think me and you are officially first and second now.
He's already back there, so what's the point of waiting?
Oh, yo, that guy's drafting.
Shit.
We're lagging. This is bullshit.
He spun out, it's fine. This is bullshit. First person mode, go! Dude, Alfa Romeos are actually really nice cars.
372 kilometers.
I'm going 430 kilometers. Oh, he hit the entrance! He hit the gate entrance! Swag, you can slow down now. We're good. The other guy's behind me, but he's okay. I'm catching up so fast.
Yeah.
Swag, this is what we have to do with all of our cars. Me and you both have to max them out together, every car that we do.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start going.
Hey, you better start going.
I've been at the very beginning.
Wait, that's how fast I just caught up to you?
No, like, I was slowing down on that turn back behind, way over there.
Yeah? And then you started going when it came off?
Yeah.
Dude, I just caught up to you that fast.
Yeah.
Wow. This car is fast. This car is just a dream on turns, dude. It's not even funny. It's better than the Mercedes.
Yeah.
Ready? This is my boss mode right here. Can I do it? Oh! I'm doing it! I'm staying up high. Okay, I'm going to let you win this race since you've already let me win. Or, well, you know what? I think if I win this, do I go up to silver? That's... I don't actually know when I go to silver.
Correct. When we finish.
Yeah, when we finish. Oh, you're going to let me win, aren't you? Turns out you passed me just right then and there.
That would suck.
That was a good race, actually. I like the Alpha.
Try to fuck with it. I don't know, I'm starting to like this on this race a lot more than the truck.
Oh yeah, definitely. This Alfa Romeo is better handling. Oh man.
How much interest?
I would have to win about like 6 more races. The way it's going up.
I think I'm going to win 1 or 2 more races on Silver 3.
Well, okay, then you can win the next couple.
Well, they only need one. Because you know, like, the little thing where it says silver 3 at the end? I'm, like, right at that 3.
Oh. Yeah, you know, it takes longer and longer to go up as you keep going, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just like Call of Duty. So like I have 0 viewers. It is better to stream on YouTube though, because you know, huge community. I mean, Twitch has a big community too, but Twitch isn't that good streaming.
That Bentley just got bronze 3. And the other guy in the rough, he's been bronze 3 for a while.
How do you get bronze 3 if you didn't win the race?
No, I'm talking about like
recently.
I was looking at their league points. He has the Garn has like 67 league points out of 100. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Show off in the buggy.
Show off. What's a show off about it? He sucks.
That's mean.
You can't be a show off if you suck. Everyone wants circuit except for Willix.
Really?
I'll do any other circuit race except for I've never done this race.
Okay. Me neither.
Long Island Super
Long
Drone.
Island Speed Drone. What do you want to do?
Alphas.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Oh no, it better not be Max.
It's almost Max. It's almost. It's
no.
So close.
Oh no. I'm going to.
I'm
about
to max that shit out, man. I'm tired of seeing those.
So am I.
I really am. Fuck it, that's my next car after a few of these, man. Fuck that guy. He's gonna win, isn't he? Unless we play dirty.
Ow, shit. I just dropped my remote.
Wild.
What?
If we play dirty, can we win still? Or Is it still an automatic loss compared to us?
I don't know. I've never played on this track before.
Oh, God.
And so this is like a huge...
we're in the front.
This is like a huge track.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to hit up on the D-pad to see what the map is.
Oh!
Oh, not that...
Oh. Oh, I see what it is. It's not a big circle. It's a circle in a circle in a circle.
Circle in a circle in a circle.
Shut up. I'm never racing this. Oh, no. Is it just going to be just a circle?
Yeah, it is.
Swag,
oh,
maybe.
This
could be our new track.
This is a full circle. This is not a full circle, though.
Yeah, it is.
The other side's more wide.
It's still a circle. Okay, it's an oval.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Swag, this is my new favorite track. The hot rod hit me, and now he's all the way back there. Let go of the gas. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I was trying to until you hit my car.
I was off the gas, too. I'm tempted to go to hardcore, except hardcore you have to be a lot more touchy. Swag, you
on
know
my
how
screen,
I...
I'm...
Here we go. Ready? Watch me stick. Stick. Watch me nay-nay. Do you see me just sticking?
What?
You see that, right?
Yeah.
I'm just sticking like glue.
Like there's 9 laps to this.
Oh my god. Swag, look at me just stick.
What, Mom?
Swag, okay. Watch the wall. Swag, go into hardcore. Swag, you got passed.
I had to get up off my chair. I had no choice. Sorry.
You got passed by the hot rod. Oh, you done?
I had no fucking choice.
What, do you have to stop racing?
Almost.
Oh, you're fine now if you're in hardcore. Why'd you go back?
Because I didn't get to save it, because every time I go to fucking... in the settings menu, I lag.
I'll send the hot rod back for you. If he catches me. I like this track. We're going to start using this track now. How about that?
This car that we're in, this is the best thing for this track.
I know.
Dude, I'm driving this car in hardcore. Not even sport anymore. Nope.
Swag, I'm going to always do this track and put this car in hardcore.
Hot Rod doesn't know what to do.
What? Because he can't get you, Kenny.
Except I had to slam on the brakes or I was going to die.
Just hug the turn, dude.
I went to go do that, but then they went right.
I'm literally going around this track so fast, it's not even funny.
You have to slam on the brakes.
I'm lapping people. I just hit Willix, and I've spun out. Your dad doing some work? What's he fixing?
No.
He's busy fixing your chair?
No.
Swag, are you laughing Willix now?
Yeah.
I already lapped him.
We're choosing this race again.
Oh, hell yeah. Dude, they still have to take another lap.
Yeah, which is impossible.
I thought Superdrome was the best.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire!
I think hot rod.
I can't wait till for Christmas time.
One more race. Second or first? You'd probably just take it off. I mean, not take it off.
He's fixing your chair.
It's probably just to show the actual TV. No, it's a TV that we look outside with, so, but we're looking at the back of it. It's like an unnecessary part on the back of a TV.
Oh, what, the big box?
Mm-mm.
Oh.
This one is a little TV. Oh, that works. I need that table.
I think so.
What was it?
Long Island Superdrome.
Oh, found it. All right. Oh, it's just. That's three.
I wonder who's gonna win.
Wait, so if it's just this three people, second place doesn't win or lose anything, right?
No, I don't think so. Oh.
Oh, shit.
We still won't lose anything. Oh! Paradise. Para. No.
Wild.
Yeah, look, he's here.
Wild, how the hell do people do that?
I don't know.
Wild.
I wonder what track it's gonna be.
Whose track is it?
Yours, mine, both. It was yours. Yay.
What?
Okay,
how
now
is
I'm confused.
That possible?
He just zoomed to
a circuit car and then he just took off. Like, they weren't.
I feel like he's gonna be in the race.
They will be. Magic. Magic Viper.
Oh, is he in front of us? Oh, he is here. Go, 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 go. No more lag. I must be hosting.
No, you're still lagging for me.
No, I'm not.
On my screen, you are.
Then you're host. Where did the other guy go? He went to go turn down that road, I think. Wait a second. Oh, and I was gonna say, can you take those as shortcuts?
No, but the checkpoints are here.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Where is this track on the map? Do you know where it is? It's obviously in Long Island.
Yeah. Which is New York, so.
Oh, good point. How fast can we get this race done with? Oh, shit. I don't think any other car can go that fast into a turn.
I never let go of the gas on the turn. Ever.
Neither do I. I feel like I'm playing Gran Turismo on Daytona.
I know,
Daytona,
right?
On Gran Turismo.
We're gonna laugh.
I'm actually catching you somehow. My car is like somehow faster.
Well, same speed.
Doesn't make any sense. He's probably like, what the fuck?
Hackers. Oh. Oh.
Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Nitrous, nitrous, nitrous. Go, 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 go. Nitrous. Go. He can't control his own car. Is he turning around?
No.
I think he gave up. I'm just staying up high. You can stay down low if you want. He's blocking the road. Faggot.
Wait, so who gets second place? Second place wins and doesn't lose anything, right?
Yeah.
Does it win or lose anything?
Just let me win.
Can I get first? I can.
Oh, yeah.
No, I just need to win one more. Well, we still got three laps, so we can just go. I'm going to just slow down. I'm not going
to
spin out.
Here, come here. Come with me. Stop. Step up. Pull up next to me. Pull up next to me. Just cruise around with me. Here, come on. He's probably just like, what the fuck? These cars are so amazing. It's like that. Like,
no
dude,
that
all the cars that everyone thinks are crappy, they're the best cars.
They're like the best.
The best cars are actually the worst. What are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Come here. Come over here and say hi to him with me. This is funny. Okay, just go, whatever. Finish the race. He's AFK.
I think this is our best track ever.
I think it is too.
We should go on here and like free drive later on and test the truck and the McLaren on here.
Oh yeah, definitely. Wolfram Gundestar.
Was that what that was?
Yeah, it's dubstep with it mixed with it though. I don't know if you just put dubstep with music, it automatically made it non-copyright.
Maybe.
It probably doesn't. And I'm probably gonna get my first copyrighted strike. No, whoa, we're gonna go, hey. I gotta go watch Roman's vlog later.
Well, give me a Phillips,
too. Noah's back, swag. Oh, wait, I already told you that. Whoop on Gundam stuff.
You have been promoted, fellow lead.
Swag, get promoted! Swag's special. Swag's a special kind of swag. Six a lady, whoop, whoop, whoop.
Oh God, I'm gonna die. How much viewers?
Yocha.
Hmm?
Yota. Hey, the other guy left. Unless he's still there, but he's just lagged in.
No, they're there. It doesn't show them in the game.
It's like, stupid.
Every time we race.
Where's my...
Maybe it's just lag.
Must be. Hey, look, me and you both have 42 lobby points. We're both in first.
Yeah. Oh, Viper's gone. Oh, you put different rims and everything?
Oh, yeah, of course I did. I like my black rims.
Yeah.
The rims don't matter. As long as you still have the same paint job. Dude, I still gotta think. Where am I gonna put my computer? Like, I mean, I know I can put it under my desk and just do the dual monitor. But if I get another monitor, I still have to have a plan.
Yeah.
I could do three monitors, actually. And my computer comes with Windows... My computer comes with Windows 10.
We don't even know if this Viper left.
Yeah, he's over there in that corner. Maybe he chose a different car.
And what if it's like a hot rod?
Sexy lady. Whoop on Gundam stuff.
Oh, just us.
What do you want to do then? Want to go full out? Me and you can just go full out race then.
I want to try something.
What? Don't go then.
You
don't
can
go.
Follow him if you want.
All right, where are we going? Oh. I was thinking the same thing.
You don't have to turn cool, dude. You just let it turn for you. Oh, except for that.
And then come back come back.
Oh, God.
Okay. I saw tires.
What? Well, okay. There's an upper track.
Huh?
There's a third little thin thing. I'm going up again. There's another thing.
Oh,
go
I just hit the first
again.
Checkpoint by accident.
It's okay.
Wait, where?
Look, when you go up in the second one, there's another thing that just cut off.
What?
And then you go all the way up again.
Oh no! Look. I just flipped over. I hit a rock in the middle of the road. Hang on, I'm coming.
Oh, this is the entrance. This is the official. I'm gonna see what this is. Oh, there's no map in the game. What?
No, you can't.
Alright, let me go back on track. Let's just do this.
Hang on, wait. I wanna look up here. Wait.
Okay.
I just hit a barrier.
Okay, wait, let's take a checkpoint for you.
Okay, here I come.
Yeah, look, that's the official. That was the official entrance right there.
You better go. We're just gonna legit race now.
Okay.
It's not dirty.
Hit the wall.
You hit me. This car sticks like friggin' tape on paper. I'm just flying. Like, even if you're about to spin out, the car still sticks.
Magnetic floor with magnets under all our wheels.
That would be awesome.
My head is too.
Oh, God. Better hit you fast. You have to turn no matter what on this track.
I'm not right here. Dude!
Oh.
That was so mean.
What'd I do?
You hit my car.
Oh. I'm sorry for hitting the invisible car that was in front of me.
You see?
Yeah, I know. So that's how it is on GTA.
Not most of the time.
Most of the time, like when you say, "Oh, you hit me," and I was nowhere next, and I was right next to you, but barely on my screen, I was nowhere close to you. That's how GTA is for me. It's the V-Sync. You always say, "Oh, you hit me," and it's like, "How did I hit you when I was nowhere near you?" Wow, you're 0.999 seconds away from me.
Really?
Yeah. You're infinitely behind me.
Dude, why didn't we ever test these tracks a long time ago?
I don't know. We can go try Laguna Seca again. If you'd like to.
Either. I'm liking this one. No, I like this one at Eagle Speed Drum.
Okay. Oh shit.
Never.
Oh, that was intense right there, dude. That was
intense. You bitch.
Lag.
That's bull. I don't like that shit. I would have got off the crew if it was someone else that did.
I finished first. I wanted that's to finish bullshit. First.
I'm trying to get the silver. See if you catch back up, but that's some bullshit.
If I drafted you coming out of the turn, I would have passed you.
I know. My screen, you're like way the fuck back there. Bullshit. It's like the names on the like the cards are like fuck it. Yeah. This name's going in front of you, bitch.
Oh man, I slept so good last night. Ugh.
I know, right?
Can we take a break? I gotta go to the bathroom. Let's back out.
Yeah, let's back out.
I need to take a 2-minute break.
Why?
What the frig? These orange bugs are coming. They always come around at this time of the year. There's like these little flat bugs that are orange and black. Okay, we're invisible, but who cares? Okay, I'm gonna go run to the bathroom. I'm back. Okay, I'm back. Hello. Where is Mr. Senor Swagga?
I was in the lobby right next to you.
And then did it kick you back out of the lobby again?
I think so.
I don't see it. I'm still sitting right here. Okay, well, I know where Long Island is, I think.
I already know how to get to the track. Here. I already see it.
I bet the Shrek's in Long Island. I found it.
Fast travel to me.
I'm gonna fast travel to the entrance of the track. To the road that's in front of it. I'm here. I am hither. Okay, I'm gonna take the comments off my screen, Swag, because my screen is so much smaller with comments on it. Advanced. You just go to advanced settings when you're broadcasting. No, not.
Why is your McLaren not maxed out no more?
It was never maxed out.
Oh.
Oh. Now you know. Oh, shit. Now you know my secret.
Why are we going right?
Wrong way. Shut up. Why don't you get out your... Oh, Jesus. Did you just see that?
Yeah, you're driving a McLaren in hardcore, dude. What are you...
Well, we have to practice in hardcore. Get out your McLaren.
What the fuck?
Okay, we got this. Oh my god. Here, meet me at the starting line. Let's start at the starting line. It's probably right there, actually.
Well, we started on the other side.
Did we really?
Yeah.
Hi there. Hi.
I don't like this car doing this. Yeah, give me 1 second.
Give me 1 second. I have to get a differential weight reduction suspension to max out this car. Oops. Oh, bad McLaren.
Okay. Fucking can't do it on there. But how do you
McLaren and the Ford Raptor suck.
Yeah, I didn't like them, that's why I didn't even try them right now. I'm gonna fuck it.
How do you do what?
I'd even try it. I was like, fuck it.
No, before that.
Oh, the comments, because that's something that I didn't like broadcasting for. Was the stupid big comet thing that I can't see in my TV. The game. How do you take them off?
When you start when you want to start broadcasting, you click settings, go to advanced settings, and then display message to spectators and spectators comments.
You're joking.
No, it's been there forever.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm really not. I know one car I still have to try.
I'm gonna check if you're lying to me. Hold on. I didn't mean to fucking do that. I forgot. I have to, I set it so I have to hold it to go into the,
Oh, I changed the settings on mine. I just have to click it. You can change it. I forgot how.
For a screenshot, I mean, I like doing that. I like hitting the button once for a screenshot and not.
I double click it. I hold it for a screenshot.
Really? I double click for recording. I hold it for to go into the settings.
How do you change that, actually? I can't remember. Oh.
And then hit share settings.
Oh. What? What? Yeah. Oh my god, you know what setting they added? Listen, this setting was off for me when I recorded that crew video and I wondered why there was no volume. They added a setting where include microphone audio and video clip. That's not in there. Yeah. Wait, what's the difference between a JPEG and a PNG picture? Also see. Oh, I know what it is. I'm going to change it to PNG. Oh, the other one's bigger. Yeah.
Video clip setting. Oh, microphone audio. Also, if you want to, like, upload another video, you can have your actual clip.
Yeah.
Oh, you can put your length of video clip. 15 minutes is the max? That's gay.
I know, it's stupid. They really should make it bigger.
Like, really, dude?
Swag. Watch your screen right now.
Here.
Oh, shit.
Goodbye.
Oh!
Yeah, you're dead.
This car.
So what
E-break.
Do you prefer now, broadcasting on Twitch or YouTube?
E-break.
Wow.
I'm doing YouTube. You should do it too.
Fine.
I'll watch
it.
I know why. I know why I'm lagging.
Are you on Wi-Fi?
It's because I'm broadcasting.
Oh.
Oh. I just took a screenshot by accident. That's gonna take some getting used to. Meh. Stop broadcast.